example of federal, state, and local cooperation. I appreciate many of you taking time away from your families to make sure this event goes the way we want it to go, which is secure and peaceful. And I know that you're working long hours, and I come to thank you very much for what you're doing. It means a lot to me, it means a lot to the people who'd like to protect you. So thank you very much. I ask for God's blessings on you all, and thank you very much.